encountering a message that says, "Your Apple ID has been locked for security reasons. To unlock it, you must verify your identity or your account has been disabled in the App Store and iTunes" is frustrating. When you are locked out of Apple ID, you're not able to log in or use it for Apple services such as iCloud, App Store, or Apple Music until you unlock Apple ID account successfully. Many people have the same confusion: why is my Apple ID locked? How to unlock my Apple ID? In this video, we'd like to introduce why is Apple ID locked for security reasons, and we will also show you top 3 ways to fix Apple ID locked for security reasons and unlock Apple ID. So if you are locked out of Apple ID, don't miss this video. If your device locked Apple ID, you will get this Apple ID has been locked for security reasons. So, why is my Apple ID locked? Because Apple automatically disables or locks Apple IDs as they suspect are at risk of unauthorized access. Using several different tools for accessing iCloud data on the same account over a short duration of time. Use of third-party tools on the basis of open-source iCloud code. Someone tried to sign into your Apple ID wrong too many times. Someone tried to enter your security questions wrong too many times. Other Apple ID account info was interested wrong too many times. Therefore, if you or someone else entered your password or other account information incorrectly too many times, your Apple ID will be locked. Then, how to unlock Apple ID when you stuck on the Apple ID locked for security reasons loop? Just continue watching the proven ways as well as their steps below to unlock Apple ID now. We need to go to iForgot.apple.com to change the password. Here, enter your Apple ID on this page, then click on continue. And you will need to confirm the mobile phone number associated with this Apple ID. After completing the verification, you will see a pop-up window to reset the password. All trusted devices associated with this Apple ID will automatically reset the password. Now you can choose the password set for you by your iPhone, or you can change the password on the pop-up window on your phone. Another way to unlock Apple ID is to try two-factor authentication when Apple ID locked. Users who use two-factor authentication need a trusted device or phone number to reset their Apple ID passcode and unlock their accounts. With two-factor authentication, your Apple ID account can be accessed on trusted devices like your Mac, iPhone, iPad, or Apple Watch, even when Apple ID locked for security reasons. So, if you have enabled two-factor authentication, then we recommend you follow the below steps to fix Apple ID locked for security reasons and unlock Apple ID. On your Mac, go to Apple Menu, then click System Settings, then click on your Profile option, and here go to Sign In and Security option. Here click on the Change Password option. If you're requested to enter the password for your Apple ID, click on the Forget Apple ID or Password and follow the on-screen instructions. Else, click Change Password. If you're using macOS Mojave or High Sierra or Sierra, then click Security, then Reset Password or Change Password. If you happen to forget your Apple ID, and the second tip mentioned previously didn't work for you either, in this situation, you should resort to a professional iOS unlocker. As a one-stop iPhone unlocker, AnyUnlock iPhone password unlocker is exactly what you need to unlock Apple ID even without security reasons, password, or recovery number. Besides, as a password unlocker, AnyUnlock can help you remove the iPhone lock screen, unlock iCloud lock if you are locked out of iCloud, bypass MDM lock, remove or recover iTunes backup password, etc. Step 1. Free download AnyUnlock on your Mac/PC, then launch it. When launched, the interface will be displayed as below, then click Unlock Apple ID option from the homepage. Step 2. Connect your iOS device to computer via USB cable. Once your iOS device is detected, the interface below will display, then hit click Unlock Now option and continue. Step 3. After that, AnyUnlock will start unlocking automatically if Find My iPhone is turned off. Wait for a while, you will get Apple ID removed successfully page below. Note, make sure Find My iPhone is turned off, otherwise your iPhone data will be lost. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and tutorials. See you next time.